Hey, did you know? CERN published a new job posting. It's an open position for a new CERN Director-General. Yes. If you go to the Inspire app website, a website where open positions in our field are usually published, you can find this job posting. CERN Director-General. But why that posting? And why was it published now? Well, because the term of the current Director General is almost ending. As you surely know, the current Director General is Fabiola Gianotti. She's Italian, even if she spent most of her life here in Geneva and at CERN.
Thinking about it, I also spent a large amount of my life here at CERN. It's now 16 years already. Wow, time flies.
Before being appointed as CERN Director General, Fabiola Gianotti was project leader, physics coordinator, vice spokesperson, and then spokesperson, that is the big boss, of my experiment, the Atlas experiment here on the Large Hadron Collider. Then, in 2016, she was appointed as CERN Director General, replacing the German Rolf Hoyer. And her appointment was special in different ways. First of all, she was the first woman being appointed as CERN Director General. After 62 years since the foundation of CERN, that was certainly not too late. So finally a woman was appointed as Director General. And then at the end of her first term, the CERN Council reappointed her for a second term. And that was the first time in the CERN history. No other CERN Director General was ever reappointed before. So Fabiola Gianotti collected two first times, first woman and first Director General to serve two terms.
Again, congratulations to Fabiola.
And now her second term is ending. In fact, she will step down at the end of 2025. And so the hunt for a new Director General started. And CERN published a real job posting for the open position. Perhaps I'm wrong, but thinking about it, I'm not sure I saw job postings like that one in the past. Maybe the search was less publicized before. I don't know. I don't remember, actually. Anyway, the publication of that job posting officially start the hunt for a new CERN Director General. Even if there are candidates who announced their public nominations before the publication of the official job posting. For example, it's the case of the candidate supported by the British government, Professor Mark Thompson, who announced his public nomination a couple of weeks before the publication of the CERN job posting. So, who will be the new CERN Director General? I'll keep you informed about the process and of any new public nominations. So, have a good day and see you soon. Ciao!